St. Peter Catholic School community, grounded in Catholic tradition, forms students into
critical thinkers,
virtuous leaders, and living saints.
When I think of St. Peter, I think of home.
Leaving St. Peter's has made me realize how important the school is to me.
On September the 2nd of 2008, if you'd been unlucky enough to walk into the preschool room, you would have found me bawling my eyes out for my mom and dad. By the second day, I would have looked like I'd been there for a whole month.
One of the things I'm going to miss most about this school is the familiarity. The way that I know every one of my classmates relatively well, and even many of the younger students and teachers. I find it amazing that we all know and care enough to remember each other's birthdays and comfort each other when we get hurt or a loved one has died. This school has become almost a second family to many of us.
I remember being a second grader and my oldest brother John was in eighth grade, so his class was our buddies. Every time I saw him for buddies, I would go up to him for a hug, but he would push me away, so Miss Randall would say, "John Donovan, give her sister a hug."
I wasn't here as long as the rest of you, but I still feel pretty welcomed because when I first came here, everybody talked to me nicely and let me help them with their projects and let me sit with them at lunch.
I really love how the school tries so hard to make us strong in every category. This is the way I excel as a critical thinker. One of the new things that I enjoy is the seminar classes that we have once a week. It really pushes us to engage the most we can.
One of the important things that they teach us here is how to solve problems and not to just get answers. The teachers consistently motivate us to strive for what's better, to do more than what's asked, and that's a good attitude for life.
All of these great teachers have gone out of their ways to be able to connect with each individual person in each class.
There are lots of opportunities to get to know people and to become leaders, not just effective leaders, but just and virtuous ones.
We need to be able to see the virtue in others. One way this is highlighted at school is Rock Awards. Recognizing the good actions and attributes of others is important. It not only makes me feel good, but encourages them to recognize virtues in their own friends and classmates.
I think buddies are a great way to be virtuous leaders. In fourth grade, I was very excited to become an older buddy, to show them how to do things and finish projects with them. I think this is important to develop because when I go to high school, there might be a couple chances to teach younger students.
I guess I didn't realize how much of an impact I was having until one day in Carline. Camille, who is now a first grader, came up to me and asked me to sit on the curb with her, and I agreed. So when we were sitting, out of nowhere, she just said, "Katie, I wish you were my sister." When she said that, I immediately knew I had made some kind of impact on her.
Once we were the little kids looking up to the big kids, and now we are the big kids and we have to be the good role models and leaders. We have to do this so when those kids grow up, they can step up and be good examples.
That is what really sets us apart from other schools, that our parents really cared about our education. Not just learning how to read or do math, but learning how to live as children of God. Living saints, if you will.
We may not all be living saints yet, but next year in high school we'll have a better understanding of the community that we are put in, and we will be able to choose right from wrong. I feel like we will all stand out more because of that.
I would like to thank all the teachers that helped me learn all the things that I know, and thank you for helping me to understand the importance of keeping my faith even after leaving St. Peter's.
And thank you to my family. I believe your money was well spent sending me to this school, and I can't thank you enough.
I'd also like to thank my parents for choosing St. Peter, because you honestly could not have picked a better school to send your only child to. I hope that you will continue to make good decisions for me in the future and support my good ideas and discourage my bad ones.
I'm so grateful that my parents put me in this school because everything I have learned here will benefit my future. St. Peter has truly changed my life and I am blessed that I have received the opportunity to go to school here.
I would like to leave St. Peter in saying that I feel very blessed and thankful for this opportunity of going to such an amazing school. I believe that St. Peter is a school that shapes kids in a way that no other school could.
And now that we are leaving St. Peter, not only do I see my classmates and I as virtuous leaders, but as critical thinkers and maybe even living saints too.